I love you guys, too. Not yet. When you kill those two and go back and get one, grab me. We appreciate John Stickley so much, man. And what an inspiration to me and lots of guitar players, a whole another direction in guitar playing. And the Horseshoes. We'll get squirrely here in a little while with all those guys and gals.
Lindsay Pruitt is an inspiration to me.
Amen.
Wherever she is right now.
Thank you.
check it when y'all aren't in here, and it sounds good, but it changes a little bit when you add some people.
Thank you. Running down a dream, never would come to be.
surprised we were when there was no cars. On the scene, the jaws are dropping. Roll down planes, rattle the chains, reach on to the other I'll be content. just sit and look out the window. Tuesday I'll spend the day drinking beer. Wednesday you'll find me asleep at the TV. Rest of the week will be free. Free. No, I don't think I'll ever get on that drink again. I'll just smile and wave at the engineer. Put my guitar in the gummy sack and I'll walk away and I won't look back and under the whistle calls my name. I'll say, woo-woo, I'm on the way home again. And I'll say, woo-woo, I'm on the way home. She'll be on her way home again tomorrow. We got a foot of snow, right? And, you know, what the hell.
But it's so great to be here tonight. Thank y'all for joining us here at the Abbey Bar and Horseshoes and Hand Grenades and John Stickley Trio. Feeling the love. So special.
I'm down in the hole where the water's dark and cold, waiting for the tide to beat a rapid. Like the ocean, walks with the motion, yanking my chain and pulling me down. Lizard lady, lizard lady, lizard loose pool.
Lizard
lady, lizard lady, lizard
thank you.
you, folks. That's old Jesse McReynolds tune called The Border Ride. Over here on the mandolin, I tell you what, I don't know what to say about him tonight.
He's got a new rapper name, though.
He's awful good. He's awful good. He really is. I like him so much. Give him a big old hand, Jared Poole on the mandolin. Come on, Jared.
He could have said a lot. That was nice, thank you.
That spoke volumes. Okay. I just learned Jared Poole's rapper name today. LL Pool J. I like it. So I'm gonna start introducing him that way. On the mandolin from Richmond, Virginia, y'all, LL Pool J. Yeah. He's the man.
That was good, Jenny. That was good. I like that.
I'm working on it. Hey. I gotta change. Larry's using his acoustic wizard guitar tonight because his... Yeah, isn't it cool? Keller Williams has one like it, and in fact, that's what Larry had played at a... Floyd Fest jam one year, and Larry liked Keller so much that he asked the builder Ryan Martin from Maine, Presque Isle, Maine, to build him one, and there it is, the acoustic wizard guitar. It's unique. It's fabulous. But his other guitar, it broke last night in Frostburg, Maryland. It broke.
I have no idea why.
Because you're hard on a guitar.
Steve, I'd like a beer, please. Thank you very much. Here's a tune that Jenny and I wrote together. And it's a tune that it's going to be on our new CD. So, and I hope you get one of those. It'll be out the end of April, beginning of May.
Hopefully sooner.
It's a live CD. She wants it out next week, but hey.
I'm impatient. But it'll be a live CD.
This song goes real well with the disco ball right now, so trust me, it's got a love boat type thing going on.
It's simply entitled. It's entitled One.
since we've begun. Jenny Keel helped me write that. That's why it was pretty.
Written by Lenny and Jerry Keel.
Lenny and Jerry. It's fun to say.
Yeah. Lenny and Jerry, right? That's you guys.
I like that.
Larry and Jenny. Attempted humor. Give me a break.
Crazy no account.
Uncle Joe. They called him the F-bomb of the swamp rat. The folks despised him. Coco Joe.
Coco Joe.
Oh, be careful what you say, my friends. About folks you don't understand. And they think you might meet a man like Coco Joe.
Psychedelic hillbilly shredder himself, as penned by Rolling Stone, from Lexington, Virginia.
Larry Keel.
It's fun to say psychedelic hillbilly shredder. I think they nailed it. Tinged with bluegrass and psychedelia.
So I say bluegrass.
I say bluegrass, and Jenny goes, brown-eyed women?
Or the Grateful Dead.
She could have said Margaritaville. I think she picked a pretty good one.
Yeah, I know. I know y'all would have gone for that. That's your style. This is a segment of the show we call Larry Does Jerry. So, you know, I'll leave it to you to interpret what that means.
Kill your face.
Yay, Jake Fisher! Jake Fisher in the house. Thank you, Jake. Come on, Larry. Are you in two? Yeah, it actually
does. One, two, one, two, three. Gone are the days when the oxen fall down, pick up the yokes and plow the fields of brown. Gone are the days when the lady said, please, Jack Jones, won't you come home to me? Brown-eyed women in red, red theme. Bottle was dusty, but the liquor was clean. Sound of thunder with the rain pouring down. Looks like the old man's getting off.
Like the old man's getting old. was the same again. Good in here, and we appreciate these folks for having us in tonight. It's so nice to be here on a Sunday. Never miss a Sunday show, is what they say. Wow, and you know, if it sounds good to you, give Steve Hevener a big hand, because he's running the sound for us right now, and I appreciate my man Steve. He makes us sound good, and when we sound good, he makes us sound good, and he gets us to the show, and puts up with all our crap. So thank you, Steve.
I've been lied to. I don't know why I let that mean woman make me a fool. She took all my money, wrecked my new car. Now she's with one of my good time buddies, drinking in some cross town bar. Sometimes I think, sometimes I feel like I've been tied to the whipping post.
For Greg.
Let's get our buddies out here, pick some music with y'all.
Yeah,
for y'all, with us, all
Come
of
on,
us.
Let's pick it.
It's one big old thing. Get on up here, you crazy bunches.
Ready?
Come on Not in, get on Not in here.
Trio.
That's Not Freak Right Out. All right. Wow, where'd y'all come from? We used to say, man, we packed the place when we'd have three or four bands, and we'd be like, no, we packed the place. That's an old band joke. Sorry about that. Sing one about Virginia, because that's where I'm from, and you know, and Jared's from there too. Jared's from East Virginia, aren't you, Jared?
Yes, I am. I'm from the Middle East, about middle way up Virginia, Eastern Seaboard, the Middle East. It's another attempt at humor, guys. Come on. The Central East, how's that? I know, it's bombing. Luckily, this isn't being recorded. Right. Yeah.
Same song, same key. too for you. We thank y'all. Y'all give our buddies the Horseshoes and Hand Grenades a great big old Pennsylvania howdy. And John Stickley Trio over here. Well, I mean, just lovely, lovely things are happening. We'll leave you with a little sentiment. Thank you, folks, so much.